J.J. Watt leaned inside before throwing his body the other way as he used his giant left hand to toss 309-pound right tackle Jake Matthews to his knees before he broke through into the backfield.